All right, there's a man decided to bite off the whole head python. Put him up full mass. All right, Kevin Justin Mayorga. This is from Florida. 32-year-old man is now facing multiple felonies for allegedly biting the head off of his girlfriend's pet python during a domestic dispute in their home. He was charged with one count each of animal cruelty with intent to kill, false imprisonment, resisting an officer with violence. He was booked into the Turner Guilford Knight Correctional Center, where he is currently being held on a $15,000 bond. The affidavit reports that police ordered him to stop running and put his hands up, but he allegedly resisted. One of the officers used a taser on him, but the weapon reportedly had no effect. As police attempted to detain him, he allegedly began swinging at them, hitting one officer in the eye with his wrist, which had a handcuff on it. The strike resulted in an abrasion on the officer's face, the affidavit states. Just so you know, he is alive. The police did not feel as if he needed to be shot and killed for fighting them. It was only after he was detained using hand and leg restraints and brought out of the apartment that police learned about the grisly fate of the female victim's pet snake. The woman reportedly told the officers that he grabbed her snake, a ball python, which typically reaches about 4 or 5 feet in length, and bit the head clean off. Officers then reportedly located the snake and the animal's severed head, both lying on the ground next to the front door. Florida. All right, Wosny, thoughts?
I mean, what can you say about the state of Florida that hasn't already been said? First of all, his girlfriend is quite the character for even having a pet python in the first place. I've personally never dated a woman who owned a snake. I don't think I ever will, but shouts to her. You know, she's clearly not a scaredy cat, and she thinks a big old snake is a suitable pet. But biting the head off of a live, I don't even want to know what that tastes like, the brains and the guts and all of that in your mouth. And yeah, I hope this brother gets some help. He clearly is mentally disturbed, and I would hope that he could get some help to let him know that maybe, just maybe, when you get upset, that the answer isn't to grab a reptile, a snake's reptiles, a reptile, and bite its head off whole. That's just, Lord, what would you do if you start hanging out with a young lady for the first time, and you know, we finally get to the place where we're going to each other's apartments, and there's just a big old snake waiting for there as soon as you walked in?
You know, brother, I gotta tell you, man, snakes are not that bad. I used to feel that way too until I got to hold a snake, and you know, they're actually quite gentle. All right, okay. So yeah.